This Mhelp clip has 8 steps. 1. Click the Mhelp tab. 2. Under Contents, click Favorites. A menu will appear. 3. Click Organize Favorites. A dialog box will appear. 4. Click the folder you want to rename. 5. Click Rename. A dialog box will appear. 6. Type the new name required. 7. Click Rename. 8. Click Close. This concludes the Mhelp clip.